Anything thank you for joining us for this update. Let's today adjourn from French Lejeune Marine Sailor Lauren Gibbsy.
The verdict was handed down just hours after the jury began deliberations. Lauren was taken to prison Raleigh after the verdict was read. That's Adam and Joseph Ward and their friends said about on the case. Adam.
There was emotional reaction from the victim's family and the convicted's family. One jury for the guilt verdict, the other maintained it was the wrong decision.
Cesar Lauterbach spent his life in prison, convicted of killing Lauterbach of Vandalia.
This case has been a tragedy from beginning to end.
Lauterbach mothers and there are several victims in this case, including Lauterbach's own family.
Your family, like my family, is an innocent victim of your horrible decisions.
Prosecutors Lauterbach tried to get rid of a problem with Lauterbach, yet accused him of sexual assault and being the father of her unborn babe.
The evidence showed that Cesar Lauterbach was killing the case.
Lauterbach's claim earlier candid DNA tests also show Lauterbach was not the father. Defense attorney used that evidence to discredit the victim.
It was a thing that really upset me.
Prosecutors say Lauterbach died from bloated head. Blood was found in the garage Lauren's Jacksonville home. Her body was found burned in a firepit in the backyard. Lauren from Tactica, where he was arrested 3 months later. He did not speak after his conviction was handed out, except for a few inaudible words to family as he would let it end us. Sister Blockery says he wanted to say much more to tell the court his side of the story, but his lawyers would not allow it.
He didn't kill the girl. That's all I say. Can't believe him. Say no, I know the girl.
And his family stands by Lauren's innocence.
I always want to thank him, because he always has been good.
Lauren was also convicted of financial transaction heart theft and 10 financial transaction heart fraud for trying to use a Lauterbach's bank card to acquit a robbery with a dangerous weapon.
I know it's lots of trouble, isn't right, I think.